The Morse family, the owner slash builder of the Hilltop Project, are moving along nicely prepping their site for their future home. The site has been fully excavated and leveled. The ground is marked to show where the footings will go, and the builder has started to dig out these areas. After some delays due to rain, the builder has completed the dig and is now ready to build the forms for the footings. Due to the rocky nature of the soil present at the build site, the owners had to adapt their footing forms to work properly.
So one of the adaptations that I'm making for my rocky soil is that I'm having to build my forms up on top of the ground instead of digging down in, what's called earth form. And I didn't have the time or the luxury with all these rocks to set the tops of these boards perfectly level everywhere. Plus, it was made more sense to buy these 2x12s instead of just 8-inch boards. I need an 8-inch thick footing, according to my engineer. So I built these footings so that they're above the 8-inch level. I'm going through with the laser, and I'm setting these nails, let's see them here. I'm setting nails at the 8-inch thick mark from the highest point on the ground. And I'm going to strike a line everywhere around and put in nails. And when I fill the concrete, I'll fill them up to that nail level.
After constructing the forms, the builder is ready to lay down the necessary rebar reinforcement. Since the forms have been constructed on rocky soil, the builder uses nails to mark where the top of the concrete should be after the pour. After the marker nails have been put in place, the footings are complete and are ready to be poured. If you would like to learn more about the Hilltop Project, or if you would like to learn more about ICFs, be sure to subscribe to Build Block ICFs and turn on our notifications.